In this video, we'll discuss what I absolutely love about being a notary signing agent. Hi, I'm Jon Snedeker with Notary Signing Agent Blueprint, where my blueprint takes you further, faster. Feel free to subscribe to learn how to make the absolute most as a notary signing agent. I love being on the road all day. You get to meet new people, and it really keeps things interesting every day. I worked in a very small office for years, and it's very quickly, it can get very stuffy in there. I love the flexibility you get, being able to say yes or no to any order that you choose. The power of choice is a very important thing in this business. Go give yourself the gift of flexibility and go write your own ticket. It's very easy once you get started. I love that when I want a pay raise, all I have to do, are you ready, is just simply target higher paying companies. It's easy to know where to find them, and it's easy to know what you want to say to them after you get your training. They're everywhere, and really just need to have a plan and focus on that plan every single day. I love helping people. Go get what you want while you help them get what they want. You serve yourself by serving others. Don't ever forget it. I love not having a boss that breathes down my neck on a daily or even hourly basis. As an independent contractor, there's a lot of perks that you get, and a lot of them you just can't simply hold in your hand. Go figure out what opportunities there are as an independent contractor. Things are shifting that way more nowadays with how businesses are run. If you don't know, we have a free course and training at NotarySigningAgentBlueprint.com. Feel free to like and share this video with who you feel could benefit. What's one thing that you love about the notary signing agent opportunity? Go ahead and let me know in the comments right now, and I look forward to seeing you in our next video.